New at noon, big news for the city of Birmingham. As city councilors approve a major project after weeks of delays. The Birmingham Crossplex project will move ahead after this morning's vote, and a contract was unanimously approved at last night's economic development meeting. Well, the project brings a hotel, pharmacy, restaurants, and stores to West Birmingham. Developers say construction could start in mid-January.